If you haven't used a mask to create a collage with brushes, then you're really going to like what you learn with this video. This is my document that I'm going to work on, and these are my two photos that I'm going to use. I'm going to select my move tool. I have show transform controls selected, and I'm just going to bring my first photo in to my document. And now I'm going to bring my second photo into my document. And here they are. Now you can resize your photos to get them the size that you want. I'm going to arrow this over. And I'm actually going to make this a little bit smaller. And arrow it to the right. You press Shift and this little corner shift to keep your aspect ratio. I'm actually going to make this smaller. Shift and arrow up and press enter. Okay, now to start your mask, you will select the layer that you want to mask and you click on your little mask icon. Then you make sure you have your brush set to black and white. And if you need to reset it, you can press this and then press this. You click on your brush button and you choose a brush. A soft bristled brush. And if you want to make it bigger or smaller, I like to use the bracket key and click and drag it across. You can press shift drag if you want it to be a perfectly straight line. Shift while you drag. And basically what you're doing is you're just masking that part. It's still there. If you right click the mask and disable the mask, you can see that it's still there. Enable mask. And then if you switch, then you can bring back portions of it. See, I'm bringing back portions of it. So that's how easy it is to add a mask. Okay, now let's say I want to take a part of this and just customize it a little bit more. I can take my brush tool and make it smaller. And just, oops, see, now you always have to make sure your layer is selected. And you can just, I'm going to undo that, go to my history and click back. And you can make it very customizable around things until you get it perfect. And then if you think maybe too much of it is gone, you just switch these and you just add a little bit more back in. And that's how easy it is to make a collage with two photos. You can actually do it with more photos. You just drag more photos in, add a layer mask to those layers, and continue to use your brush tool on them. Have fun!